a long trip between Moscow and Oneonta. Maybe similar weather at certain times of year.
Eliza Britt bounces it back the other way. An answer for Princeton.
Unbelievable by Polak. The ground that she made up in the pool there, swimming to catch up with Eliza Britt. Slowed down that possession.
But Britt gets an angle and scores, matching her goal total from last year.
Water polo.
But of course, they've got to get to the tournament first, and that generally means winning the CWPA. 6-on-5 for Princeton, one of the teams hoping to keep Michigan out of the tournament. And if they play like that on the 6-on-5, they just may do it. Eliza Britt on the season, looking to open her register today against Hartwick. She does! Bouncing it in to tie the game at 7. Fingertip save for Marissa Webb, and she wins the race to the rebound as well. That's a huge play by the freshman goalie.
Outstanding job by Webb. She's been amazing all season.
Oh, and how about this pass? It leads to...
That's it.
A goal! How about that? Haley Wan gave it just enough to sneak over the line.
It's Lee.
Another foul on Hartwick, so a 6-on-5 once again for the Tigers. This is flipped across, shot on, it's a goal!